ecoEDA, Recycling E-Waste During Electronics Design. This electronic conference badge is not made of new components. Instead, they were all reused from discarded devices. Let's see how she made this using ecoEDA. To create electronic designs, engineers use EDA tools like KiCad. ecoEDA integrates with KiCad to assist engineers with reuse. As a user creates a schematic, ecoEDA provides real-time suggestions. The user adds a PCD8544 display, and ecoEDA finds an exact match. The user reviews details of this suggestion, looking for important details for reuse, like source device, quantity, or pinouts. After review, the user accepts the match, and ecoEDA replaces the screen with the same component from their broken Nokia 5110 phone. They continue designing their badge with ecoEDA's help. We'll show four other suggestion types too. Here the user adds a microcontroller, ATmega328PA. ecoEDA notifies them of a drop-in replacement for the component. Drop-in replacements are components with the same footprint and pinout, ideal for swaps during design. Since the footprints match, our user accepts the swap. And ecoEDA replaces the ATmega with its drop-in replacement from their broken function generator. Here the user adds a 7805 voltage regulator. ecoEDA makes an exact match, different footprint suggestion. The same component, but with a different physical form. When accepted, ecoEDA swaps the 7805 with a reused one from a fragrance diffuser. For their microcontroller, the user adds a crystal and specifies that they need a 16 MHz crystal. ecoEDA generates ranked suggestions based on component similarity. On review, the user can look through an array of potential replacements, and they can also filter by value distance or show only specific footprints. Now, the user can review a shorter list of SMD-only crystals ranked by value distance. ecoEDA swaps in the selected 16 MHz crystal from their broken Roomba. The user adds a 74HCT125, a quad-level shifter. ecoEDA suggests a subcircuit made from reused components. These subcircuits achieve the same functionality with multiple components. Here, the functionality of this component can be achieved with 4 NPN transistors and 8 resistors. ecoEDA replaces the component with this subcircuit from a broken Roomba. The user finishes their schematic, now full of reused ecoEDA components. The user makes a PCB from their design and starts to assemble the badge. Typical EDAs generate a list of components the user needs to buy. Instead, ecoEDA generates a list of teardowns the engineer follows to get their components. The engineer uses it for helpful information like teardown guides and PCB designators. With its help, they desolder the needed components from their Roomba and solder them into their new PCB for their electronic badge, giving these components a second life. Previous e-waste now lives on in this new electronics project. We show how ecoEDA enables many pathways to reuse, such as with toolkits, without PCBs, and via rapid prototyping. Here we show how we can create a custom Photoshop controller from e-waste and an Arduino. Next, we show how we can create a harvesting phone charger with reused components using protoboards instead of manufacturing a PCB. And last, we demonstrate how we can do reuse via rapid prototyping by printing PCBs on a Volterra and soldering on reused components. Finally, to evaluate our tool, we conducted a user study where participants used ecoEDA to design schematics with components from e-waste devices they tore down. We found that participants were able to incorporate an average of 66% of reused components in their designs. And participants expressed that the tool made electronics reuse feel possible and inspired future practices of reuse.